Today we are going to take the information from two SharePoint lists and create a simple parallel flow. This parallel flow will allow us to export the information from the SharePoint list and send us the information to our email. So let's get started. So we're going to take the My Location SharePoint list and the Population SharePoint list, and we're going to create a flow. So we're in Power Automate. We're going to go to Create. And we're going to select an Instant Cloud Flow. Let's give the flow a name. I'm going to call it Parallel Branch Demo. I'm going to select Manually Trigger a Flow. I'm going to press Create. I'm going to press the New Step button. I'm going to type in SharePoint. And then choose the Get Items SharePoint action. In the site address, I'm going to choose a SharePoint site. I'm going to choose the My Location SharePoint list. And I'm going to rename the action. I'm going to call it My Location SharePoint list. Just above the action, I'm going to click the plus sign and select Add a Parallel Branch. We're going to type SharePoint. And again, select the Get Items SharePoint action. Select the same site address. This time, I'm going to choose the Population SharePoint list. I'm going to rename the action and call it Population SharePoint list. I'll collapse it. I'm going to add a new step. I'm going to create a CSV table from the SharePoint list. So I'm going to go to Data Operation and choose the Create CSV Table action. In the From section, I'm going to choose Value in the My Location SharePoint list. I'm going to rename this action and call it Create CSV Table from My Location. I'll come over here to the Population side, do the same thing. Create a CSV table. In the From section, choose Value from the Population SharePoint list. Rename the action. Call it Create CSV table from Population. Now I'm going to send myself an email with both attachments in the email from both SharePoint lists. So I'm going to type send an email. In the to line, I'm going to find my email address. In the subject line, I'm going to type parallel branch demo. In the body, I'm going to put this is a test, or this is a demo. From the advanced options and the attachments name, I'm going to give the my location a file name, call it mylocation.csv. In the attachments content section, I'm going to go to dynamic content and choose output. Do the same thing for population. Give it a name, population.csv. In the attachments content, choose output. Now I have everything I need. So I'm going to save my flow. Flow checker is good. Press test. Manually test the flow. Continue. Run flow. The flow was a success. Let's check the email. Parallel branch demo was our subject. We'll open up the My Location CSV file. There's our information from our SharePoint list. Let's check the other attachment, population.csv. And there's our information from the population SharePoint list.